Everybody sit on their bottom and put their legs nice and straight out in front of them. You can have your hands by your sides. You can have thumbs forward or fingers forward. I don't really care at this time. And I just want you to think about squeezing your quads so tight that maybe your heels come off the floor.
Or maybe not.
Good. So right now we're in a really pretty, and relax. Gotta let those muscles relax. Good. Right now we're in like the perfect L-sit position. Only how many of you can lift yourself off the floor right here? The dealio is when you're sitting on the floor and you're doing that, you know, you're in this perfect little L, a 90 degree L. The trouble is when you get to P's, you're gonna have to engage, roll those shoulders back, push down, engage those lats again, and pull your toes up. Well, in gymnastics land, you don't get full credit unless you are, these are your parallettes now. And I call them P's, because that's what I do. in gymnastics land, you do not get credit for this. You actually have to have the top of your thigh, you know, in line with your toes. That's, you know, the best. Tucker makes it such so pretty. And then your hands are on the bar here. And your toes are really pretty and pointed. And if you have a good ponytail day, that's cool. Okay, so we're gonna think about this, or we're gonna think about getting to this. But before we get there, we're gonna start in tuck position and then slowly work our way to this, because this is the end all be all. Well, actually, end all be all would be, I mean, you could do a V up, and then you could go straight up to a manna, which is
ridiculous.
Yeah. So these are your arms, here's the P's, and your body is like that, and there's your head. Which I can do if Keith holds. Yeah. So this is your noggin, here's your butt, there's your toes. That's called a manna. Or like this. That's the sign language for manna.
It's like an almost inverted.
Yeah. Okay. So in men's gymnastics, boys will set their P bars either at this position. Some boys like to swing a little bit closer, so they may have thumbs in and have a little shorter. Or some people like to swing with them wide, so they go to about here. That's about all the leeway I'd like to give you, because really you want to have those hands underneath your shoulders as much as possible. If Jess is going to go down, I do not want to break my arm. I want to be there for her and everything, but really this is going to be about a controlled descent. And first she's going to start in a tuck hold position. Okay, we're going to work towards our L hold. I'm going to have my hand on her back and a hand on her shin. If she were to, I don't want my hand under here, I don't want my hand under here either, because if she goes down, I break an arm, or you break an arm, and then she could get hurt as well. So can you like fall back for a little bit? I just want you to, yep, control her descent, okay? She is gonna hit the floor. You're not gonna stop her from that, or she may or may not.
Feel a little softer.
So I just really want you to be aware of not having your hands in bad places so that nobody gets hurt. All right, so with that being said, you have three people in your group, right? Okay, so athlete number one is gonna go. Spotter number one is gonna hold. You're gonna have your hand on your low back, hand on the shin. Just for control, not necessarily, they might be able to do the movement, and you're gonna hold it for 10 seconds. And then come down and rotate, second athlete, third athlete, and then.
And head neutral, guys.
Yes, notice that her head is neutral, her knees are up.
Looking on the horizon.
Eyes on the horizon. Say it louder for the whole class to hear.
Ask me about external and internal rotation of the shoulder.
Okay, good. So more about that, you want your armpits, your elbow pits, what are they called, eyelets? Your elbow pits. Forward, rolling your shoulders back, pushing down on the P bars, thumbs forward, okay, or around the bar, gripping the bar. Cool. All right, athlete number one, ready? Spot our hand on their low back and tuck up. One, head neutral, guys, hips open. Three, four, five, six, point your toes. Seven, neutral, guys. Eight, nine, and ten.
Good.